Hey, what's happening, folks? Jarryl here, aka JFro90. And again, thank you guys for all the condolences about my dad and everything. So, really appreciate it. And got a whole other batch of reactions for you. This time, if you can't tell by my hair, I'm feeling a little Stevie Wonder. And we haven't done any Stevie for the channel yet. This is one of my favorite Stevie songs. And also in particular, that's also kind of the theme I've been on lately too. And I hope it kind of helps any of you who's going through this. I was really touched in the comments that a lot of people, and it makes sense because it's a weird time, but a lot of people have lost people they love. And it happens every day, but it's like, it's something about right now where it just seems like a lot. Like, technically in my family, I've lost 3 relatives that I love very much in the last 6 months. My grandmother in early August 2021. My cousin, who was my granddad's like best friend cousin type, in August 2021, and then my dad in January. So it's a lot. it's a lot. And that I'm not a fan of the mourning process, but it's vital. And a part of my mourning process is songs that, you know, you flow to, songs that just kind of go with your energy. And I am happy to say that there's a lot of different songs. Like, I'm doing what you might consider sad songs in this like batch of reactions I'm doing tonight, but also I'm also really on a kick of, I love like badass like hardcore breakup songs too, for whatever. I think it's because a part of my morning is there's the anger element. And so I got something for that tonight that is like perfect. But anyway, back to Stevelyn Morris. Stevie Wonder, one of my absolute favorites in the entire world. Little Stevie. And again, I got a wig. I got a wig for every occasion. Y'all know how I do by now. I don't play. It's funny. The scenario is my real hair is cornrowed down for me to wear a cornrow wig on top of it. I love it. I love it. And, you know, it's something. Once you discover the magic of fake hair, I don't see how anyone can go back. I mean, and my hair is thriving. So, but anyway, back to Stevie. The song lately, I feel like I grew up mostly hearing Jodeci's version. And Jodeci's version I love. I really do. And I love Jodeci a lot. But Stevie wrote this, and the way Stevie sings this is so much more heartbreaking to me. It's so much more raw and real to me versus Jodeci feels like performing. Jodeci feels, you know, taking it to church, doing a little something special. Stevie's feels like a broken heart crying out, and that's the feels in there too. So that's the one I want to do. And I've never seen footage. I don't know if this is a music video or a live performance, but I've never seen footage of him singing it ever. I've only heard it from the Hotter Than July album. So excited to get to that. Don't forget to hit that bell for notifications. Please subscribe. The goal is for 500 subscribers by April, and we are getting there. You guys have really come through since I announced that, and I went from like 330 2 or 3 days ago to like I'm looking at 360 right now. So thank you guys so very much, and I'm gonna, you know, we're gonna keep cranking them out, keep going with it. So let's check out Stevie. Yeah, I think so.
Lately I have had the strangest feeling.
No, it's live. It's live.
With no vivid reason here to find. Yet the thought of losing you's been hanging round my mind. Far more frequently you're wearing perfume. With you say no special place to go. But when I ask will you be coming back soon? You don't know. Never.
Okay, hold on too, because that's also another reason I feel like the Stevie version gets me a bit more than the Jodeci version. All the instrumentals, and you know who's playing all the instrumentals. It's Mr. Stevie. Stevie's playing everything, and I feel like that's conveying, that's moving the song too. That's giving the song extra emotion, extra feeling, extra life. So let's take it back a little bit and just... Stevie sounds magnificent, and his song, his vocals and his words are telling the story, but listen to how the instrumentals are building the atmosphere for this sad, sad confrontation. So, let's check it out. Take it back here.
But when I ask, will you be coming back soon? You don't know, never know. While I'm a man of many wishes, hope my premonition misses. But what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry. 'Cause this time could mean goodbye.
I love the way, can we talk about, I love the way Stevie to me is very underrated as a vocalist. I love how when he carries a tune, it has so much energy to it until it's done. He doesn't let go of that energy. He's got a grip on it until it's finished. And it's very well done. I feel like he and Whitney really have that in common. He and Whitney especially have that in common. You know, it's funny too. I gotta say, one reason I might prefer this over the Jodeci version too, I can't hear their version and not see Martin. Martin popping up in there in that episode, and just that was a great moment. That I think I might like that moment. I think I might like that moment a little bit more than the actual song itself, their version. But again, I love their version. I love Jodeci. Don't ever mistake that. But this is Stevie.
Lately I've been staring in the mirror, very slowly picking me apart.
Been there.
Trying to tell myself I have no reason with your heart. Just the other night while you were sleeping, I vaguely heard you whisper someone's name. But when I ask you of the thoughts you're keeping, you just say, nothing's changed. Well, I'm a man of many wishes, I hope my premonition misses. But what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they all
Because what I like about this build-up here, I'm sorry to even, I'm going to rewind just a second. What he conveys and how he sings this part, and again, I think this might be live. I think it is, if it is, it's very close to the album or recorded version. But you feel like you hear his heart breaking in this build-up here. When he's talking about his eyes won't let him cry and everything, for me, this build-up right here is The realization of all these things you've been guarding your heart from is true after all. And he's discovering it while he's saying the words, and his heart is breaking, and the tears are flowing. And let's take it back a second. Yeah, here we go.
This time could mean goodbye, goodbye. Oh, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses, but what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide.
Simply beautiful. Simply beautiful. Well done, Stevie. Well done. Well done. That was so perfect for how I feel right now. That was so perfect for how I feel. And I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope I didn't ruin it with all the pausing and my talks and everything. But that was fantastic. Again, I had never seen that visual before, and it was perfect. You know what the great thing about a Stevie Wonder music video is that it didn't need all of the stuff. He can get away with him and the piano, and I don't know. It's funny. I really don't know if he's just so good. He made it sound like the album version, which he could. Like I say, when you were a Motown singer or a singer back in the '60s, you had to record entire songs in takes, in one take, and everything. So it's a skill I think he has and had to, you know, be able to make it sound like the album version. So anyway, comments below. What are your go-to songs? Comments below. What is your favorite Stevie Wonder song? What is your favorite Stevie Wonder song? You know, what's the Stevie song you go to? I got a few. My absolute favorite, which I also found out there's a music video for, but I'm not ready to go there yet, is Send One Your Love. That is one of my favorite melodies in the world. And it's my favorite earworm I'll get. So it's Send One Your Love from his 1979 album. Was that 79, 78? It was one of those. Anyway. what's yours? And feel free to follow me on my social medias. All that's in the description below. If you'd like to make a donation to the channel, all that's in the description below too, where you can. Again, that's another goal of mine, is I'm trying to do this full time. And, you know, I was making it work for a second, but it's a little tough right now. You know, rent is due and I'm having to really scrape and suffer a little bit with that. So I would really appreciate anything you guys can donate with that. That would go a long way. And someone asked recently too, paid requests? Yeah. Absolutely I would. And the more the merrier, highest bidder. I will hop in front of a camera anywhere and react to a video if you're paying certain amounts and things. So absolutely. But even no matter the amount, then yeah, this is what I want to do. I will really check it out and give you my full honest take with it. But thank you guys so much for watching, and please take care of yourselves and each other.